You know, when three little girls went to Motown Records to meet with Mr. Barry Gordon, they became the illustrious Greens, Miss Mary Wilson, Miss Florence Ballard, and Miss Diana Ross. Soon they were joined by Miss Cindy Birdsong, and they became Diana Ross and the Supreme Greens. Then when Diana left, she was replaced by Jean Terrell. And later, Miss Lynda Laurence came into the group. And Miss Scherrie Payne. And I, Miss Susaye Greene, the last Supreme.